You must have good intel if they're sending this many troopers after you.
The Empire is in worse shape than anyone realizes. They're terrified the Republic will find out. The fleet is burning more fuel flying away from your attacks than it can resupply. One in every 148 Imperial officers surrender seeking asylum. Our starfighter numbers are down 3.4%.
That's all great, but what about Kashyyyk? Are you sure your information can help the Wookiees?
It will get you on the planet. But what does the Republic plan to do?
Not much, but...
I'll just be over here. Safe and sound.
Set to blow.
Blast! Heavy trooper!
Closing the gap! We should run now!
Don't touch it!
Top job! What a shot! Oh, just marvelous!
Oh, pistol!
That Wookiee intel.
I'll find it.
Well, it's obviously not there.
Found it. Reinforcements. Get down.
Getting down.
I regret this. Should get their attention.
Yes. That should help get you onto the Wookiee planet. Now, to your famous Falcon.
You know the Falcon.
Yeah. On average, say 2.2 of every 300 Imperials knows the Millennium Falcon.
Found it. Reinforcements. Get down.
Getting down.
There they are.
Fire. Call for reinforcements. There.
Yes. That should help get you onto the Wookiee planet. Now, to your famous Falcon.
You know the Falcon.
On average, I'd say 2.2 of every 300 Imperials knows the Millennium Falcon. Shouldn't we get to the ship?
Out of the way! Wish me luck.
It's Chewbacca!
Chewie, get the Falcon ready. We gotta get out of here quick. you, pal. I'll hold them off. Just get this ship ready to fly. Favorite day. Day imaginable.
Imperial Heavy!
Touch it!
What do I do?
Shut up and run, would you, pal? I'll hold them off. Just get this ship ready to fly. Improvise explosives. Today is not my favorite day.
We should run now!
You gotta lose an arm like this.
What a wonderful stroke of luck!
Hey! Today's not so bad after all.
General Solo, this is Aiden Versio. Inferno Squad is here to help.
Boy, am I glad to see you. What brings you out here, Commander?
You do, General. Senator Organa sent us.
Take it back, Chewie. This is the worst day imaginable.
Heavy trooper!
You're clear on the ground, but we got bad guys and ties on the way.
Just once it would be nice if they didn't put up a fight.
Fun in that, General.
I don't care if Maz is on the comm. I don't want to talk to her right now.
Han Solo.
Hey, Maz.
I always cover my tracks. That's what you said. Now there are ships over my lake.
I can explain.
Don't explain. Just clean this mess. I would never blame you, Chewbacca.
General, we're focusing fire on that cruiser. You with us?
Yeah, let's put him in the bottom of the lake.
Oh, Maz won't like that at all.
Fertile Squad, form up on me. Enemy starfighter headed for General Solo.
I see him. Proton torpedoes are ready.
Excessive. But effective.
I don't care if Maz is on the comm. I don't want to talk to her right now.
Hans. Solo.
Hey, Maz.
I always cover my tracks. That's what you said. Now there are ships over my lake.
I can explain.
Don't explain. Just clean this mess. I would never blame you, Chewbacca.
General, we're focusing fire on that cruiser. You with us?
Yeah, let's put him in the bottom of the lake.
Oh, Maz won't like that at all.
Fertile Squad, form up on me. Enemy starfighter headed for General Solo.
I see him. Proton torpedoes are ready.
Excessive, but effective.
Any of those cruisers around anymore.
Not after that shipyard assault in your back.
This YT-1300 freighter you've got is something. But its hyperdrive fails 1.22 times more often than the 2400.
Chewie, get him out of my cockpit.
No, wait. I'll behave.
Just be sure you do come back.
Don't worry. You can't get rid of us that easily. She's all yours, Commander.
I'm telling you, Gal, whatever you did to this droid, it's not right.
I just fixed it. You can't blame me if it likes you now.
Inferno Squad, Shriv, I haven't seen you since Lando volunteered you for this. How you been?
Wonderful, Senator.
What's on your mind, Commander?
According to Peldora's intel, my father has been running operations on Bespin and Sullust. I'd like your permission to find him and capture him.
You don't report to me, Aiden.
Fleet Command might not approve us undertaking such a personal mission.
Ah, well, we can't have an Imperial Admiral out there reinforcing the fleet, can we? I'd appreciate you bringing him in, Commander.
Yes, ma'am.
And may the Force be with you.
Searchlights all over the city.
Hask will be in the Overseer's Tower on Chinook Station. Better stick to the clouds so they don't spot us.
According to Paldora's intel, my father's been refueling his fleet at Chinook Station for months. Our old friend Hask is overseeing the operation. If we can capture him and shut down the station, we'll strike a solid blow to the Empire.
Not to mention, Hask could be the key to finally tracking down the Admiral.
If we're lucky.
There's always more to it than luck. Wow, take a look at all these Beldons.
I think it's cute you study a planet's wildlife before we visit.
Hey, if they make the Tabana gas the Empire needs, then Beldons are mission critical.
If you say so.
Find your father, take him out of the fight. We'll be a lot closer to ending this war.
I know it's been a rough 6 months, but we'll get him this time. I can feel it.
I don't doubt that. I was actually curious about what happens afterwards when the war's over.
Honestly, I haven't really thought about it. A life of Imperial training isn't worth much in the civilian sector. What about you?
I thought I might travel. I'll see the galaxy, Lothar, my capo.
You've been to those places.
As a soldier, I want to see them when they're free.
That actually sounds really nice. There's the landing pad. They shouldn't spot our ships down here.
We'll be in the Overseer's Tower on the main level. We need to find a... Said there's one ahead, along with the stormtrooper squad. All right, follow my lead.
Always do.
Need a slice.
Make another pass. I don't...
Need to disable.
Get him, Del.
Tighter than we thought. Getting to Hask won't be easy.
I have an idea. You're not gonna like it. Okay, we'll meet you at the tower. Until then, you stay out of sight. That new paint job will give you away. Well, don't just stand there, soldier. Let's get a move on.
Get ready, Del. Knowing Hask, he'll put up a fight.
I'm looking forward to it.
Well, this brings back memories.
Not any of the good ones.
The Overseer's Tower is straight ahead. Hask should be on the top floor.
Ever since Endor, the Empire's occupations have only gotten worse. This could have been us. You and I.
Think about all the good we've done since Vardo, Stel. We've made the galaxy safer, given people hope.
Yeah. It's time we did the same for Bespin. Let's find Hask.
The Empire's on the run. Their resources are...
What's all that chatter?
Just marveling at the might of the Empire, sir. Rebels don't stand a chance.
Copy that.
I hear the blockade's starting to crumble. Ships are breaking through all across the Anoan sector.
This is Governor Adelhart's...
Droid, we're at the tower. You ready? See you up top.
Where is everyone?
Did you really think it would be so easy?
Hask.
We picked up the Corvus the second it slipped through the blockade. If it were up to me, I'd deal with you personally. But I have responsibilities now. And taking care of you is no longer one of them. Goodbye, Aiden.
No, we can't let him get away!
That Star Destroyer.
That must be Hass.
So much for that plan.
Look out!
Run, Del! Get off the platform! We've got too many troopers on our position.
Heavy ahead!
Part of the mission.
You still want to take out the Fuelie? How do you plan to do that?
We're gonna need ships.
The X-Wings are on the other side of the station. Droid, is there anything closer we can use?
Stay close and wait until I open fire.
You got it.
Slice.
Heavy!
Droid, disable them!